Here's an update from the Golden Law Group.
Bankruptcy isn't confined to the lower or middle class. People with a high net worth, such as pro athletes, are at risk for bankruptcy because their spending habits often remain the same whether or not they're in their peak earning years. Levon Hernandez earned $53 million in 17 seasons playing baseball, but recently filed for Chapter 13 bankruptcy. He owes approximately $1 million to 50 different creditors while only having $50,000 worth of assets. Many people file Chapter 13, which allows the petitioner to consolidate all debt into a monthly payment plan supervised by the court. Chapter 13 is often the preferred option for people who can meet their debt obligations, but are hampered by excessive interest rates, late fees, and penalties, says board-certified bankruptcy attorney Donald Golden. Levon Hernandez's story shows us that nobody is immune to financial hardship. If you find yourself in a financial predicament, an experienced bankruptcy attorney can help you figure out the best plan of attack. If you're not sure if bankruptcy is an alternative for you, get a free case evaluation and this book, Bankruptcy in Florida, Your Freedom, Your Future. The Golden Law Group is a debt relief agency there for you, whether you're pursuing bankruptcy, want to sue harassing creditors, or are looking for defense against wage garnishment.
For more information, visit brandonlawyer.com.